food and nutrition are central to sustainable development and to the 17 sustainable development goals. Food is life, and good food means healthy lives, healthy children, healthy livelihoods of farmers and communities that produce the food, and a healthy planet when the food is produced in a sustainable way. We have big challenges, of course. There are still hundreds of millions of people who are hungry, not getting enough to eat. There are hundreds of millions of people more with micronutrient deficiencies. There are hundreds of millions of people in my country, the United States, and others eating fast food that is not good and causing an obesity epidemic and an epidemic of cardiovascular and other diseases. The Mediterranean diet, on the other hand, produces long lives, happiness, and good health. So moving to good diets, wonderful quality cuisine, good livelihoods for smallholder producers around the world, resiliency of our food system to environmental stresses, and making sure that our food is produced in a sustainable manner so that the land and the biodiversity and the ecosystems are conserved, so that greenhouse gas emissions are kept to a minimum. All of this constitutes the great opportunity and the great challenge of the food and nutrition in supporting the 17 Sustainable Development Goals.